Before starting this benchmark video, I have to make an important announcement. From November to December, I want to focus on only benchmarking games from the 2000s, because I haven't tested as many games from that period as I would have liked to on this channel, and I'm quite desperate to benchmark a few great and quite familiar old classics, which means that during the last 2 months of 2022, I also won't be accepting requests for games that are made after 2009. I might make one or two exceptions when I feel like to, or if one of you kids starts spamming my comment sections. So that's the announcement. Let's finally start this benchmark video. So, yesterday, I tested Need for Speed Undercover from 2008, while a few months ago, someone requested me to test Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. Yes, the reboot, and so I did it, and it ran quite poorly for a racing game on the Celeron N2840 as you can see. So now, as I'm focusing on games from the 2000s for the remaining 2 months of 2022, why not play the original Need for Speed Most Wanted, you know, the best racing game ever, with our BMW M3 GTR, that Blacklist, Mir, and that Sergeant. And I know this game will run like butter even with this Celeron, but I feel like I just have to test it on my channel. So let's go. This time, I will go with a different car for each resolution that I will play the game with. For 1024x768, I'm choosing that dude's green Dodge. at 800 by 600, I'm gonna drive, and finally for 640x480, I left the best for last, the famous, fast, stylish, and epic BMW M3 GTR. And yes, I finished the game, kinda recently actually, and I'm glad I finally achieved it, because I remember playing this game on an even slower laptop with Intel Graphics Media Accelerator 4500MHD when I was 5 or 6 years old, but only recently did I dedicate some free time into finishing it.